Hello friends, I'm Ansh Modi from Robofun Lab Surat. So this is my last challenge, clean road to school. In this robot I have used two large motor, one medium motor, two color sensors and one EV3 brake. Now let's see how it works. In this blue blocks are represented as the clean markers, and the red blocks are represented as the waste. This robot is mainly made for collecting all the waste, and it will dump in the yellow zone, which is the dump yard. So as you see, this robot is dumping all the red waste in the dump yard. And now it is finishing the red zone, which is a school. Thank you.